And as you can see, there is a new cycle in the house. It's a mountain bike. It's very cool and there is suspension, that's why I jumped from there. See the brake power. It's crash like glass. Like glass. Crazy, right? Yeah. It's a little big for me, not bad. I can do some stunts, jumps and everything. It's very nice. Rumba nalla you can jump over things like you can. If you see properly, I jumped from there. I was very scared. Who cares? I don't care about my life. No, I care about my life, but I don't care if I fall like you know. And I bought a new cycle. It's very fun. I waited a lot of days. I was like, oh my god, this cycle is never going to come. After that it came and it's fixed now. It's fine like that. And now it's rainy season. It's more funner than ever. There's no mud guard here. If I run in water, my back will be painted very nicely. In the brown paint, there's no other paint for the earth, you know. And this cycle I used for only one day. Not bad. I experienced everything. This is actually a mountain bike. I was wishing I want a mountain bike. I will be fine with the mountain bike. I don't need like a road bike, everything like that. In the future, I am planning like that. I need to do some like road bike, big garage like that. Who knows what will happen? I can become anything. I can become anything. Who knows? Is the future. The future is unknown. You know? I don't know if people say that. And this chain, there is no gates. You know why? Because in these areas, people don't know how to fix gates. We have to go direct to up to 16 kilometers. If the chain goes up, it will be very, very tough, right? That's why we didn't bought gear. I don't like gear too. Even before cycle, even you have seen in the jump video how to jump cycle. Yeah, in that video I showed how to jump like that. Cycle is sold now. Now I bought a new one. Let's go. This suspension I like. You can like jump very easily. But let me show you jumping. Can you put the camera like down there? Okay, they can see you jumping. Ready? Yay! Oh my god. Sometimes I fall down. I can't reach my leg, you know, when I sit in the seat. Only one leg, very barely. And is it like raining? No problem. I am having fun. Yesterday evening, there was rain coming when I was up there. Of course, you have seen this hat lot of times. You know why? And this is my lucky hat. That's why I wear this. I won't fall most places. I don't know why a remote. The rain is coming. And yesterday when the rain came from in the evening, I was like, oh my god, how I'm going to come. Yes, and we are going to have some fun, I told. Like, I was like, let's go. We have some time to have fun. Like my mother will tell like, don't go like that. I have to go to home, right? That's why, let's go have fun. I went very fast, like jump, everything. And I didn't went in water, okay? That's why there is no water, like dirt in my shirt. I thought this comes in mud guard. Without mud guard is very fun, you know. And yeah, this is very nice cycle. I don't know most about cycles, okay? I don't even know how much inch wheels is this. Maybe 24. Maybe not 24. Who knows? Yeah. And I can do some stunts, and I am trying to learn some stunts, like putting your two legs on the bike and try to control. Oh my god, I did it for like 3-4 seconds. Like this. You have to shake this thing and try to like stand on this like this. Then like it will be very fun. Yeah, like this. I'm not really good at it, okay? Today, right now, I fell down by doing like this turn. That's why I forgot. I don't have to do that turn, but I fall down then. Yeah, this is very nice cycle. I'm happy with myself. And by the way, I want to tell you very important thing. This is my, I bought this with my money. Yep. I bought this with my money. I am shocked about that now. I'm already 10. I got my cycle with my money. Only 200, maybe something, some money came from my father. And most of it came from me. Crazy. I am very very happy of this purchase. Yeah. And I was mad because it was not delivering very fast, but I am very very happy. I thank God I waited these days instead of canceling this order and buying another cycle like that, you know. And I love cycles, you know. I don't that much love like playing video games. And sometimes when people come outside, like talk with me, going traveling, like walking and coming, go near the like muddy jumps types of areas, that time I like to go cycle outside. I don't want to go walk. Who cares about your legs? You can do exercise in your cycle, then why you have to care about your legs, right? Yeah. And like and subscribe and bye bye.